This is your escape path, which is synonymous with my shelters. All my round shelters have an escape tunnel, so if somebody finds your front or finds your main hatch, you can escape. This is what makes it airtight. You open the door up and you exit into a 10 or 20 foot decontamination room. That's really nice on the doors. You can latch it down like that. So this is 3/8 steel. This should stop pretty much every bullet but a 50 cal. Well, anyway, I hope you've enjoyed a brief tour.
So container cities should be around for years to come. Field of the future. Unobtrusive, pervasive, lethal, micro-air vehicles, enhancing the capabilities of the future warfighter.
What could possibly go wrong?
It's nice and roomy. It's 10 feet wide.
Place on your right for your gun cabinets. This is your overflow blast valve.
They're incredibly strong. I mean, they're designed to stack up to 10 high. Put in insulation, electrics, line it out with plasterboard. Basically got a home.
These are the Chinese migrant families who are forced to live in old shipping containers due to a lack of housing. For just £50 a month.
How suitable are they for sort of affordable housing, for actually homes rather than work studios?
Well, they perform really well. They're efficient in energy terms. But again, the key thing is they're really inexpensive. Around about two-thirds of the cost of a normal construction. And they're very fast. The time taken on the site is very short. The building we're standing in now, we put that up in 15 days.
Very comfortable. This is galvanized corrugated pipe, very strong. It should last hundreds of years.